Good night, my sweet angel. Rest now, my love. You'll be watched over by Jesus above. And as you sink into the sweetness of sleep, know that your daddy's love runs just as deep. You lived on my face since you were first born, catching my tears and occasionally corn. Though my lip may be bare, my soul is quite lush. Farewell, fair mustache and this tiny brush. And these clippers, and this beard oil, and this backup beard oil.
Okay. Here we go. Now just follow my advice and it'll be a breeze. Okay. All right, now we're ready.
Yeah.
Okay, here we go.
If you see something that's not where it belongs, just pick it up and put it where it belongs. Friendship doesn't have to be a two-way street, as long as there's a car on the road. Friendship doesn't have to mean a shoulder to cry on. I don't need a shoulder to cry.
Oh, I'm just kidding.
You're my best friend, and I know I'm not yours, and that's okay. Your best friend is somebody else, but I get it. Completely get it. A little from you is like a lot from someone else. Six of yours beats anyone's dozen. That's why I love you like a sister, and you love me like a second cousin.
Having a few people over.
Having a few people over.
At this point, you're probably aware I'm having a few people over.
Oh, baby, the day is long. Work is stressful, it's exhausting being so damn strong. It feels so right to just let it go. Cause when a man gets older, his testosterone starts getting low.
Oh, God, this is gonna be gross.
My sperm is nice and healthy. In terms of sperm, I'm wealthy. Like an oil magnate when I ejaculate, that's what the doctors tell me. My point is in a nutshell. Each time I nut well. I got the quantity and the quality. No IUD is stopping me. Cause my semen's steaming like a demon. And all the surrogates be screaming. Just give me some of that premium great baby batter. I never splatter. My sperm is no cause for concern. My sperm is healthy. My sperm is healthy. Ah, shucks, gee whiz, I got that high-end jizz. My sperm is healthy. My sperm is healthy.
My sperm is healthy.
Daddy's little girl, princess of my world. I never knew a beauty like this before. So clever and cute, an angel with an attitude. I want her all mine all of the time. I know songs like this can come off weird, but there's nothing weird about helping Daddy trim his beard.
Dads do that.
cause I love my daughter, but not in a creepy way. Though I realize father-daughter love comes off that way. I just love my daughter, but again, not in a creepy way.
And one more thing, I tell you what, being bi does not imply that you're a player or a slut. Sure, I like sex.
Please make him stop.
But I'm no hoe, I take things slow until I feel at ease. So if you ask me how I'm doing, I'm feeling peppy, sprightly, spry. I'm getting by, I'm getting by. And it's something I'd like to demystify. It's not a phase, I'm not confused, not indecisive. I don't have the gotta choose blues. I don't care if you wear high heels or a tie. You might just catch my eye because I'm definitely bi. Intellectual to get that I'm bisexual.
Crazy Ex-Girlfriend, Mondays at 8, 7 Central on the CW.